Hi, welcome to another packaging order video. In this video, I'm packaging four different Bluey and Bigel orders. I'm so excited, and I love this all so much. So here's the first one. This first one is for, let's see, Vivian. Thank you, Vivian, for your order. And they'll go in there. All the buttons being sealed up in the star bag, and then everything else goes in here. That includes the thank you note, the business card, all the freebies. And there they go in the bag, and that's what I drew. It's a little creature. I don't always make like specific animals. I just kind of draw, and then it ends up looking like different ones. So sometimes it's like, oh, that's obviously a cat. Other times it's like, I don't know what that is. Could be a gremlin. I don't know what that last one was. This one's for Katie. Also Bluey and Bigel buttons. Really excited about that. Let's see. Going in the bag, and then everything else goes in this bag. There it goes, all the freebie stickers, and they go into the bag. There's another cat. I accidentally drew two cat like creatures, and then here's the next one. Got some sucky stickers and full of Scream Shiba from our animal meme silly. I think they're called like silly animal stickers or something. This one is for Melissa. Thank you for your order. And there goes the buttons in there. And everything's getting in the other bag, along with all those anime stickers. And now they're going in the bubble mailer. This time I drew, okay, it's supposed to be like an astronaut, so it's like an astronaut cat. I know it doesn't really look like that, but I tried. And then here's the next one. Also got some sucky stickers and a ball Monokuma sticker. This order is for Mariah. Mariah, I think is how you say that. I'm so sorry if I messed that up. I try. Okay, so here goes all the freebies along with the thank you note, the business card, and here's what I drew. Okay, bye.
Che, cuando yo iba a la escuela, ¿sabes qué decían? Que los que se pelean se aman.
What the fuck? Si alguien se ama de verdad, no se pelea. Eso no es amor. Santos huevos.
I don't really know what comes next. I'm just doing my best, even though I'm so stressed out. Everything just feels like a test that I fail so depressed when I can't seem to get out. But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this shit. Tell me that I can't and I won't. That's what guides me the most. You lies, I'll do what I want. By thirst, I'm inspired by worth. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I ain't tired, you fuck.
Day 5 of drawing every weekday till Christmas today. Redrawing a Swiss Shepherd in the Bluey style. I drew one back in 2021, but have improved a lot since then.
guys have commented so many times for Bluey, Bingo, and, of course, the Unicorse. Yes, they're on here. Again, they were on my calendar last year, but honestly, whenever I have kids in the future, my kids are going to grow up on Bluey and Blue's Clues. Like, that's all they're going to watch. That's it. Hey, should we make this like a Bluey row or different character? Comment below.
It is time to bring in some Muffin Chaos. Muffin is here. Yes, we are going to do a whole Bluey row. Okay, so one more Bluey character. Who should be next to Muffin?
Drawing Bluey in the LPS style. She's just so cute. This show is just so wholesome and fun. I love drawing LPS pets and thought Bluey would have looked so cute in this style. What character should I draw next? How about you'll shout out your favorite character, and I'll pick one for my next project. Very glad I went with purple accents, shading.
Bye. drawing every weekday till Christmas. Today, a raccoon draw. I am going to do a few wild canines. Let me know others you like. I might draw them as well.
Good morning, Uncle Gorgeous.
How much is this?
So buy four, get one free.
I like the free one.
No, Gorgeous, you mean to pay for this? Gorgeous!